1/250,000 American college students are expected to visit Daytona, Florida over the next 3 weeks. And they are not studying. What they are doing is having fun.
Yeah, they can be kind of like.